25 years ago, two pigs escaped before being slaughtered in southwest England and went on the run. They swam across the River Avon, made it across that, and then became a sort of international news sensation. Eventually, they were found, but because they'd become pig celebrities by this time, they were saved and allowed to live out their days at a pig sanctuary in Kent. They were a brother and sister, and they were named the Tamworth Two. Find our way now.